Everybody cares, everybody understands. Yes, everybody cares about you. As a matter of fact, I'm sure they do. But if you don't act just right, they kick you in the head. But it isn't real offense, you see. They're doing it out of sympathy, and you're the one who's bringing it all about. So here I sit, dreaming, looking at the lazy sun, raining its guiding light upon everyone. For a moment's rest, I leaned against the banister. After running upstairs again and again, from a place you people you've never been with, to a fierce city's finest, following behind. And with the greatest skill and resourcefulness, after putting me under a wrongful arrest, step me out to the desert to try and die. So here I sit, dreaming, looking at the lazy sun, raining its guiding light upon everyone. Here I sit, dreaming, looking at the lazy sun, pushing its guiding light upon everyone. The dream-killing doctor says to describe my dream, but some things are for no one to know, and for you, 12-stepping cop, to not find out.
To fade out, you see. Thanks. Christ, I haven't said hardly a word all day. It's not helping my voice. Anyways.
There was a grown man dying from fright, so surprised at the things he'd say. With a giant fantasy life running round on feet of clay, naked except for a perpetual debt that couldn't be stripped away. An unrightable wrong that moved him along closer to division day. I spent a long time living with that, never could give it a name. And when you don't know what you're looking at, it makes it much harder to tame. Mostly they'd meet when he was asleep and have some sick exchange that struck him as wrong and moved him along closer to division day. Could I make an exception for this bad connection? it only goes one way. And I knew all along that I didn't belong with you on division day. The moon stood up on the ridge, looking down where the water shines, and a man looking over the bridge like he'd done so many times, thinking about how to stay out of trouble's way, yeah. Trying to fall away from you all, it's over division day, beautiful division day.
It's this is so funny because it's like two rows of people here, and then like a bunch of people over there, and a bunch of people over there. You know, and there's always that to consider.
First the mic, then a half cigarette, singing Kathy's clown. That's the man she's married to now, to the girl that he takes around town. She appears composed, so she is, I suppose. Who can really tell? She shows no emotion at all. Stares into space like a dead China doll. Never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyhow. Now she's done, and they're calling someone. Such a familiar name. I'm so glad that my memory's remote, 'cause I'm doing just fine out to our note to know. He knows the words, but he can't sing the tune. You're no good. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Can't you tell that it's well understood? I'm never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyhow. Looking out on the substituted sea, still going strong. I love you more. It's okay, it's alright, nothing's wrong. Don't miss the man with impossible plans to just leave me alone. What it takes, I'm never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyhow. I'm know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyhow. I'm never gonna know you now, but I'm gonna love you anyhow.
Someday soon I'm gonna start singing on key, but I don't know when that day is yet gonna be. It's a little rhyme for you.
I'm in love with the world, through the eyes of the girl, still around the morning after. We broke up a month ago. I didn't know I'd be around the morning after. It's always been wait and see, a happy day, and then you pay and feel like shit the morning after. Now I feel changed around, and instead of falling down, I'm standing up the morning after. Situations get fucked up and turned around sooner or later. I could be another fool or an exception to the rule. You tell me the morning after. Crooked spin can't come to rest. I'm damaged bad at best. She'll decide what she wants. I'll probably be the last to know. No one says until it shows.
You guys doing okay?
Yeah.
What? I haven't played that one in a while. Nobody wants to get drunk and get loud.
The next in line to love, then ignore, put out and put away. So you'd soon be leaving me alone, like I'm supposed to be tonight, tomorrow, and every day. There's nothing here that you'll miss. I can guarantee you this is a cloud of smoke. Trying to occupy space. What a fucking joke. What a fucking joke. wait for a bus to separate the both of us and take me off far away from you. 'Cause my feelings never change a bit. I always feel like shit. I don't know why, I guess that I just do. You once talked to me about love, and you painted pictures of the river never left. And I could have gone to that place, but I didn't understand. I didn't understand. I didn't understand.
So I took the train from New York, and I was standing in the in between two cars because it was really full. And the conductor came by and he was like, "Oh man, you stand right there. See how it's going up and down like that? That'll take your foot right off." It's like, wow. Thanks. You want to hear a new song or an old song?
Both.
Okay, here's a new song.
Right, but I'm not fucked, not quite that far.
startled me. Okay. But I might fuck it up. I'm fucking everything up tonight. But you know, sometimes you gotta fuck everything up. I'm not gonna get in a bad mood and storm off. I promise. Right. I'd have to storm off really quick. Otherwise it'd be taking too long.
Implode! Implode right now!
I think that happened last week. To close the bar, the street's what you can tell by the sound of the cars. The bartender singing Clementine while he's turning around the open sign. Sorry, Clementine. Though you're still her man, it seems a long time gone. Maybe the whole thing's wrong. What if she thinks so, but just didn't say so? You drink yourself into slow-mo. Made an angel in the snow. Anything to pass the time. And keep that song out of your mind. Oh my darling, oh my darling, oh my darling, Clementine. Dreadful sorry, Clementine. You want to hear a cover? Damn, what is wrong with me? Okay.
The shadow knows.
I don't. Dirty old river, must we keep rolling, flowing into the night? People so busy, make me feel dizzy, taxi lights shine so bright. But I don't need no friends, as long as I gaze on Waterloo sunset, I am in paradise. Every day I look at the world from my window. Chilly, chilly is the evening time. Waterloo sunset's fine.
Terry meets Julie, Waterloo Substation.
I can't, this thing keeps going. Maybe if you just unplug it all together.
What do you got, Elliot?
What?
What do you got?
It's just this. It's no big deal. It's not an excuse. I'll tell you that. It's like going in and out, so it's like sometimes it's...
Alright, can somebody pull a plug on that for me, please? Sorry, Elliot.
No, it's cool. It's just like sometimes I'm like... Every day, and then it's like... I look at the world from...
Alright,
know what I mean?
All right.
No.
Alright. I love my job.
Forget it.
Terry meets Julie, Waterloo Station, every Friday night. But I am so lazy, don't want to wander, I stay at home at night. But I don't feel afraid, as long as I gaze on Waterloo sunset, I am in paradise. Every day I look at the world from my window. Chilly, chilly is the evening time, watching the sunsets fall. Millions of people swarm like flies round Waterloo Underground. But Terry and Julie cross over the river where they feel safe and sound. And they don't need no friends. As long as they gaze on Waterloo sunset, they are in paradise. Feel so bad. I'm sorry I'm not singing better, you guys. But I don't know, I haven't like talked all day. It's hard to sing if you don't talk, see? Cause... I know I missed a whole lot. It doesn't get that much better. March down the street like the Duracell bunny. The weekend away from the cavalcade. Throwing out candy that looks like money. People passing by that all seem to be going the other way. Won't you follow me down to the Rose Parade? Tripped over a dog in a choke chain collar. People were shouting, pushing and saying,
I can't play a song. I'm gonna play something else. I wanna play new songs, see? trophy boy that you win tonight at the bar. So bad, so far, you'll make him sad, shooting star. Full of dreams, now I'm glad I didn't say out loud. Hoping you'd be for real when I don't believe that you are. So bad, so far, you make me sad. Shooting star, distant and cold, and a sight to behold. Everybody sighs, no one gets on with you very long. So you don't feel bad when you lie. I'm going to sleep now, which I guess would be step one. Is where I can deal with the thing you just done. It won't be soon, say the least, it's gonna be hard. So bad, so far, you made me sad, shooting star. Okay, this is the last one. Thanks for coming.
Roman Candle.
Real skills. so glad to meet you, Angela. Picking up the ticket shows there's money to be made. Go on, lose the gamble, that's the history of the trade. That you add up all the cards left to play to zero. Sign up the evil interest, but don't start me trying now. Oh, fuck, I can't play anything anymore tonight. I don't know, I'm not right, and I keep fucking up. It's okay, I'm not embarrassed, it's just a bummer. What? Breathe? Well, I have to leave, that's what I have to do.
Elliot, real quick.
Come
on, man.
What?
One more real quick, what do you think?
Alright. Okay, then I'm playing this one then. Some help from Johnny Walker and send the poison rain down the drain to put bad thoughts in my head. The two tickets torn in half and a lot but nothing to do. Do you miss me? Misery, like you say you do. The man in the park read the lines in my hand, told me I'm strong and hardly ever wrong. I said, man, you mean you had plans for both of us that involved trip out of town to a place I see in a magazine that you left lying around. I don't have you with me, but I keep a good attitude. Do you miss me? I know you'd rather see me gone than to see me the way that I am when I am in the life anyway. Next door, the TV's flashing blue frames on the wall. It's a comedy. It's about taking a fall, to vanish into oblivion. It's easy to do, and I try to be, but you know me, I come back when you want me to. Do you miss me? You say you do. Thanks.